No, China is a staunch defender of globalization. It's very much behind free trade, free dates of goods and ideas. America is now very much into what Donald Trump is saying, America first, retrenching, going into populism or even say protectionism. And I think it's not the right thing to do. We need an open world. We have to join hands. We need more dialogue. We need a multilateral world.